video. Pop-up video. Just kidding.
We're famous.
That's okay. Saltines are good for you. Yeah, I'm still following you, actually. You just keep walking in the same direction as the camera. It's great. Yep, so there's our 360-degree view there. We're on the top of... Can you take this, Britt? Can you actually see anything?
No, I need to get higher.
You need to get higher? Okay. This was precarious. Rock climbing.
Okay.
So now we're on the top of Mount Jumbo, also known as Mount Bradley, over on Douglas Island. She's over there. And it's also about...
I brought a map.
3,300 feet, I think, is what our trail looks at today. And it is about 1 o'clock right now. And we've just had lunch. It's pretty nice up here. A little bit windy, so I'm trying to talk a little bit. Hope you guys can actually hear me out this one. Brett's doing an awesome job as usual. Camera person. And it was really nice on the way up. We didn't really see any wildlife. There were a couple of people after we got up here a little while, but that's the only wildlife we've seen so far. Couple little streams and whatnot that were pretty cool on the way up. Lots of flowers. It was a pretty good short hike. It only took a couple hours. It's about, was it 2.6 miles?
Yeah.
Yeah, 2.6. So, a pretty good hike. Nice and short. Really good weather. Again, clear. Awesome today.
This is our Bible.
Yes.
Yeah, that was the Sand County Almanac.
Good
yeah,
stuff.
Sand County
the green
Almanac.
Eyes of the
Aldo Leopold, if you didn't see that real quick. I don't know what Andrew's talking about it being our Bible, though, but it is a good
our
book.
Bible.
Yeah. So, this is the top, and you've already seen what it looks like all the way around here, which is pretty nice. And, you know, it's down in that direction. We rode the bus over this morning. It was, like, about an hour-long bus ride trip, which was kind of lame, but that's okay. It's a nice day, and a good way to spend a Sunday. So, I think that sounds pretty good. You got anything to add, Brett?
You did a great job, Kataronski.
Thanks, I'm trying. Alright, see you guys later. Bye!